Meet
Tyler Durden.
He's a charming soap salesman. Meet
doesn't have your name.
He's an out of luck office worker.
Get out of here, you're fired.
Two best friends.
I'm wondering if another woman is really the answer we need.
And with a little curiosity,
just ask me.
They became lovers.
Where have you been the last few weeks?
Until one night.
Helen gone.
You don't know how this feels.
Now, if he can let go of the past.
Keep your voice in my head.
He may have a chance of happiness.
Only.
I look around this room and I see a lot of courage. It's time for the one-on-ones.
Stop.